Flim is a really, really happening place for me.
When you're chilling on campus and you're with your professors and you know they're so nice and so easy and like so comfortable with you that you can go and like hang out with them as well, and at the same time get your work done, live a healthy lifestyle and have a good time.
The first thing that comes to my mind, and I'm guessing that comes to everybody's mind, has to be the Flame University campus.
The library, the student lounge, the classrooms, all the facilities we have.
The diverse kinds of people I've met here, and I've unexpectedly made such great friends that I never thought I could make simply based on our online conversations.
Gorgeous greenery, the tall trees that line North Housing, the Kund, the Pickett's Chopping. I think that's always going to be the image that I associate in my mind.
Co-curriculars like sitting in the amphitheater and cheering for your house, or attending TED Talks, or cheering for our own university during Kurukshetra on the football field.
You can't think of Flame as one thing. The moment you think of Flame, so many things just start stringing up in your mind.
I don't think I would ever get this experience ever again.